almost run you over. I'm sorry, baby. Oh my god, if that was a real baby, I'd try to do that. But hey, what's up, guys? That was the intro for today. Wasn't that epic? So, hey, what's up, guys? SuperElectroBeast, you're watching 184 of my SuperElectroBeast 70 vlogs, and you probably noticed that I'm in the car right now. The reason why I'm at the car is I'm actually going to be driving over at the school at 12:30 so I could go and do my CPR, and I have to take CPR class before I go and graduate my senior year. So, yeah, this is kind of like a mandatory thing I had to do. Though, something that's kind of funny, it is Friday for me. I think it's like Sunday for you guys. I actually overslept and skipped my day of school, so that's actually kind of sad. And I'm not saying that school finishes at 12:30. Just that we had like a half day today because it was like this Valentine's celebration. Even though it was like 3 days past Valentine's Day, it's freaking ridiculous. I don't really know. It's questionable. I'm not really sure what it is. But anyways, yeah, I woke up at like 11 o'clock today and it's just like, oh yeah, I got CPR to do. And I just totally missed my day of school. My parents are not here, so they were at Chicago. And so basically, yeah, they weren't able to wake me up. And so they don't know that I missed a day of school. And right now, in like, I guess the online thing, I'm like standing at like 5 absence in my class. And I'm probably gonna get a detention, but I'll probably be able to figure out a way to go and get out of that. I've been sent to detention like multiple times. Let's go and say like 12 times. And 12 out of 12 times, I was able to get out of it. So getting out of detention is really, really easy for my school. I'm just gonna go and say I had like a dental appointment, something really simple like that. And I forgot to go and call because it was longer than I thought it would be. So that's basically my excuse. I'm gonna go and pull off and hopefully it works. It probably will work because I'm Angus. You know, I always do that. Oh my God, that car is freaking ridiculous. Oh my God, car, you're trying to go into 7, the highway, you're dumb. Oh my God, he took like a weird turn. Okay, so whatever, drivers are freaking crazy like me. He's probably vlogging also because he's not paying too much attention to the road and stuff like that. Okay, so right now I'm gonna be going to my CPR unit. Probably gonna go and see you guys after that. After I do that, I'm gonna go over to Lifetime. I'm probably not gonna go record myself working out, but I have no track practice for school today since I said it was a half day. So instead of doing a track practice, I'm just gonna go and lift weights at Lifetime, which is I guess the workout place. I really am not sure if Lifetime is in other countries. That's gonna be the question of the day so far. I'm probably gonna go and change the question of the day. But if you guys can go and comment down below if there's a Lifetime in any other country other than America, just go and say that just so I know. I'm not really sure it really matters to me, but I just want to know so I don't sound like an idiot when I'm vlogging. Okay, so yep, see you guys when I see you. I don't really feel good about my CPR test at all. I did the CPR class, only took like 2 hours, but when I had to take the test at the end of it, because it's only like a 2-hour class and you just take a test and then you're supposed to like pass it. If you get 16 out of 20, you pass it. But I can't really take tests. That's kind of like my accommodation when it comes to actually like school and stuff. Like, I guess I would be considered a special kid and stuff, and I guess I have to try harder when it comes to tests. And usually when it like comes to a test, I always study for like an hour before I go and do it. So I didn't have that time to go and do that. And I had to get 16 out of 20 in a test, which doesn't seem that hard for a regular person. And nonetheless, the test wasn't that hard, but I really did not feel good about it. Whatever, I'm not like crying or anything. If you're wondering why I'm wearing these shades, I'm not like crying or anything like that. My eyes aren't red. I just like wearing these shades when I'm in the car for some reason. It's just that if the sun is out, I don't want to blind myself, because one time when I was driving, I think like a week ago, I didn't have my shades on and I was just driving and I was freaking blinded. I seriously was gonna crash into another car, and it was actually getting kind of scary. But yeah, I like these shades, don't you guys? Like, it's colorful and everything like that, beautiful. But I feel I passed the CPR test. I'm still nervous about it, and I'm always nervous about all tests. It's just that if I fail the test, I'm gonna have to take that class all over again. It's 2 hours. It was a fun class and I had friends in that class, but like honestly, it's another 2 hours I could do something else with. Like, I could go and like eat cheese. I don't even know, what am I talking about, eating cheese? What the heck. I could go and go on a trampoline, do some stunts, do whatever I want to do, just do stuff. So yeah, that's basically what's been going on. I'm probably gonna be hanging out with Lang later, maybe some friends. I'm not really sure who I'm gonna be hanging out with, but I'm not gonna be at my house because I gotta go vlog about awesomeness. Yeah. blah. No, what am I doing? I really don't know what I'm doing. Okay, I better pay attention to the road and everything like that. I am not paying attention. And why am I doing epic faces? Do you guys like it when I do epic faces? I just feel like it's fun to just go and record myself making weird faces of myself. I don't know why. It's basically for my own enjoyment, not for you guys. I just like to do it. So, yeah. Hello, I'm Brock from Lifetime, and I am really, really tired. I was lifting some heavy, heavy weights, not compared to most of the people there, though, that were at Lifetime. Like, I swear, one out of four people are seriously 250 pounds of muscle mass. It's freaking ridiculous. And they have, like, 50 pounds of muscle in each arm. They look so unproportionate because they try to get, like, really big, like, arm and back muscles, and then their legs look like little chicken wings. It's freaking ridiculous. And that is just dumb for them because they're like, oh, man, I want to look really, really tough and everything like that. And I want to be really, really top heavy so I can't even walk on my legs, but I could do handstands and just walk around doing handstands. Of course I can do that. Okay, so that's basically what's been going on. I was initially gonna go and hang out with Lang, but he has his own plans and he would have been able to work out when I was in Lifetime, but I was in Lifetime, and so it's just like, yeah, I'm probably not gonna hang out with him today. I'm probably gonna go and hang out with Lang tomorrow, go to Costco and spend that $100 my parents gave me. It's gonna be the best day ever. Okay, but yeah, I'm really tired. This isn't gonna be the last cut of today, but I'm just so freaking tired right now. My kitchen looks so crazy. Why is it so dark in here now? Like, I swear, I have all the lights on, but like, it's still really, really dark. I think these are like one of the lights that actually has to take like 10 minutes for it to fully generate, because yesterday I was recording myself in this room and it was really, really bright, but like right now it's just like super dark. I think it's because all the walls are stripped and it just looks super, super sad. But like, my kitchen, I'm so freaking pumped when it's actually gonna be done. Ends up, my kitchen is actually gonna be like this for about 2 months. So I'm gonna be eating fast food for 2 months, and that is really not a good thing. But surprisingly, I'm actually losing weight eating fast food. Not saying that the fast food is correlated with me losing weight, but when I had my kitchen, I usually like to have like 5 snacks in the day, including my breakfast, lunch, and dinner. So I had a lot of food when I actually had a kitchen, but right now it's like really, really hard to go and eat like a ton of food. Like, I'm gonna go and show you how hard it is to even get like a cup of water, and it's not super, super difficult. I'm just complaining and everything like that because that's how I roll. But look at this. It's so freaking cramped. Let me get more light. Like, I could barely move around. I got like this little path I can go through. Here's like basically the majority of the food right here. It's just a bunch of like microwavable stuff right here. But we got a pizza cooker. How awesome is that? But yeah, I had to get a cup over here, walk over here. The water in my sink right here is literally slower than a water fountain, and it sucks. Okay, so yeah, I just ran out of recording time, and so this is probably cut out, but I'm gonna go and see you when I see you. Ugh. Yeah, I'm wearing a plastic bag for a suit. Okay, so anyways, this is actually gonna be the last cut for today. I was just feeling like I gotta make the last cut epic and everything like that. Like, I just had to do something. You like my headband, by the way? I freaking love wearing headbands. I can rock a headband so easily. Just look at that. I got swag. Something what Angus got. Boom! Oh my god, I finished that acronym. Okay, I wanna go and show you something that's actually pretty cool. So, I don't know if you guys know this, but I joined a track program, I think like a week or two ago. And I'm actually like in this team that's actually not associated to my track team at my school. And I wanna show you my awesome jersey. I'm gonna get out of the camera scene. I'm gonna put it on like in a blink of a second. Here we go. Oh my god, wasn't that crazy? Editing skills. Oh, look at that. I feel so freaking sick. I have like this jersey, and I'm gonna be running in a track meet like actually really, really soon. Like for my school track team, I think we're starting to run like in, okay, where is the lights? I need to find a light switch so I can go and show you guys the back of my jersey, because I can't really show it right now. Okay, there's actually like no light in here right now. Okay, I wish I can go and find a mirror. I'm gonna go and find my sister so she can record the back of my jersey. But anyways, what I was meaning to go and say, our track team at our school starts track, I think, in like the middle of March, but the track team that I joined starts like in a week or two, and that's actually like the beginning of March, so I get to start doing track technically 2 weeks early. Okay, Samir, can you go and record the back of my jersey? So freaking awesome! Ah! Oh my god, I love showing off my back! Greatness! Okay, how awesome does that look, Sabrina?
Good.
Yeah, you know it looks awesome. Okay, so anyways, I want to go and give a shout out to TT Shifra. TT Shifra, can I get my camera to it? Ah, where is the thing? Okay, where is your channel? Okay, right here. TT Shifra, I don't know how to pronounce your channel name, but there it is. Why do you make such a difficult channel name? I don't understand. Okay, you can go and eat your mac and cheese and watch South Park. Okay, I'm just gonna walk out of here with my awesome jersey. So yeah, anyways, I'm really, really pumped up for track, and I'm really excited to go and actually like record myself running.
running because I like watching myself, seeing my technique when it comes to running. And that is why I love track so much. So anyways, I gave my shout out. I don't have a question of the day. I'm so sorry, but I'm gonna go and see you guys later. I can't talk for some reason. I'm like winded when I'm trying to talk. Okay, cool. Anyways, see you guys later.